It's good, bro. It's your motherfucking boy, Moolah Montana, man. Went through that HBGMC movement, man. Hawthorne and Brennan Street, boy, you heard? But, here to introduce y'all to that Nike mixtape, man. Let y'all know when the release date is coming out. You know, all the features. But it really ain't that many features. And, man, show what the studio life about, man. We out here working, man. You heard? Shout out to my nigga Ozzy Root, too, in Block City, you heard?
HBGMC, back on my bullshit.
Get money clip.
It's the speaker now.
Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. I said fuck niggas, fuck bitches, fuck them all. Fuck niggas, fuck bitches, fuck them all. Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. I said fuck niggas. Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. I said fuck niggas, fuck bitches, fuck them all. Fuck niggas, fuck bitches, fuck them all. Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. Back on my bullshit. I said fuck niggas, fuck bitches, fuck them all. Fuck niggas, fuck
bitch that like the cook.
Boy, SPG, man. I'm here working on my engineer of the year, rookie of the year, engineer of the year. Once again, my man Sula. I go by the name of three letters, SBG. Sour before girls, success before girls. S. Boston George, all the above, man. Man, we're working on this Nike mixtape. Man, ready to drop this shit. November. Thanksgiving, you know what I mean? Shout out my nigga Bubs, he's the only nigga from the outside of the camp featured on my shit right now, you know what I mean? Block City TV, Hazzy, what it do? I salute my nigga, now I stop working, you know what I mean? Come in here, holla at the homies, man, we don't need to do what we do, man. And in fact, you caught my niggas playing the pool, them guys they getting their pool game on. Yeah, my niggas, man, you know what I mean? You got my nigga Hot Rod in this motherfucker. Man, you got my nigga Ib in this motherfucker. Man, you got my nigga, my protege, motherfucking Hood in this motherfucker. Yeah, man. You got my nigga Moolah, aka my manager, aka the nigga hosts my mixtape in this motherfucker.
Put that in that beat, bro.
Like the mixtape, man. Niggas is killing everything.
Literally. And all my niggas in here checked up, man. All my niggas in here checked up, man. Check the shirts, Nike everything, man. From head to toe.
It's Nike, man.
It's Nike, man.
See, that's where all
I'm from the jungle. I keep the boots on, man.
Nike shit, come to
jungle person. Boots up, man.
Nike's on my feet.
That's how we do it, man.
We ain't got shoes on, man. You typed up.
Man, but niggas just in here grinding, man. We got a session right now.
This is light day.
11 to 5. This is light day. 11 p.m. to 5 a.m. You feel me? Once again, like I said, salute my nigga Hazzy Roof for coming out here, man. Mm-hmm. He thought we was gonna shoot this shit on HB, man, but we shot this shit out here at the studio, man. Out here in Elizabeth, New Jersey. Shout out to the Grinders, man. And man, but what's up, man? Like I said, man, after this blog, you know what I mean? Be on the lookout for that Back on My Bullshit video.
Definitely.
You know what I'm saying? Shit gonna come crazy. Shot by Hazzy Roof. You know what I mean? Shot by nobody else, no other than Hazzy Roof. You know what I mean?
Where y'all at, man? Go YouTube. Moolah Montana and SBG. Go YouTube, Block City TV. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Go YouTube that shit, man. Work speak for itself, you heard? At the end of the day, we told y'all from the first time we was with Hazzy on that 5 minute shit, man. Like, niggas was real with this shit. Like, you feel me? Take this shit like arts and crab and work with this shit. Like, you feel me? Fucking 9 to 5, this is a 24/7 thing. Even when you ain't rapping, you rapping when you living, you feel me?
No lies, man.
Mm-hmm. And this bro mixtape, I'm hosting it. We ain't using no DJs.
Exactly.
We ain't using nobody else. I'm hosting his mixtape. You feel me?
When the last time you heard a nigga that rap in the camp hosting a nigga mixtape? You usually go find a DJ. You feel me? A DJ don't know nothing about you. Now, man, he only doing the shit because you paying him. Not saying we ain't got the bread, because we definitely got the bread, nigga. Hawthorne and Brennan Street, get money click. Act like you know. But like I said, man, Moolah hosts my mixtape. You gonna hear my nigga Hood on my mixtape. You gonna hear my nigga Martian on my mixtape. You gonna hear Moolah on my mixtape. I mean,
Shout out, like I said, shout out my nigga Buzz, 440 Boys, SRT, 10MG. He featured on the mixtape. Shout out my nigga Surf, Raw Bunch, what up?
And hold your head, man. Let me take one moment for my boy Raj, man.
Mm-hmm.
You well, my G. Hey, Bo, I see you, my nigga. Nah, man. NSG, I see y'all, my niggas. At the end of the day, man, I fucks with you. You feel me? H&F, I see y'all, my niggas, Hines and Ferb. Fuck with real niggas, man. Real shit.
HBGMC, back on my bullshit.
Get money clip. It's the speaker now.
Back on my bullshit, back on my bullshit, back on my bullshit, back on my bullshit. I said fuck niggas, fuck bitches, fuck them all. Fuck niggas, fuck bitches, fuck them all. Back on my bullshit, back on my bullshit.